Hello, Wildcats, and welcome back to another episode of Wildcat TV. I'm your hostess, Priscilla Cato, and here are your announcements for the week of November 8th. Seniors, today there will be an Army presentation in the gym during enrichment. Today after school, there will be a college and financial aid workshop from 2:45 p.m. to 4 p.m. in the CCC. Tuesday, November 9th, we will be having club pictures during enrichment. Wednesday, November 10th, we will be having class pictures during enrichment. Please remember to wear formal uniform for both days. Lastly, we will be having no school this Thursday, November 11th, and Friday, November 12th. That's all for announcements. Now let's pass it on to Kayleen.
Thank you, Priscilla. Hey, Wildcats. I'm your sports hostess, Kayleen Vasquez, and I've got some announcements for all you athletes. Congratulations to Ruby Arvalo for making it to the CIF Finals and for having the best time, and Naomi Papaki for the second best time. On Monday, November 15th, we will be having a winter sports rally during enrichment in the gym. All our winter sports athletes will be introduced and all our fall sports athletes will be congratulated. Please review the dress guidelines on the screen. Lastly, our Wildcat cheer team has a video for all of you. Update on sports. Good luck, ladies, and go Wildcats. Back to you, Priscilla.
Thanks, Kayleen. Up next is our weekly game show. Take it away, Jalissa.
Hey, Wildcats. I'm your game show hostess, Jalissa Hernandez. Today, we have Mia and Jordan over here contestants for today. Our coach will be on the Zodiac signs. Whoever gets the most answer time wins. What's the name of the first Zodiac?
Aries.
Okay, so that's one for Jordan. Next question. What Zodiac is represented by twins?
Gemini.
Okay, so that's one for Mia. Next question. What sign is your sign of
the
Okay, so that's two for Jordan. Fourth question, what are the four elements of the zodiac?
Earth, air, fire, water.
Okay, that's three for Jordan. Last question, name the three water signs.
Cancer, Pisces.
So, Jordan won.
Thanks, Jalissa. Now, here's some birthday shout-outs. Thanks, Priscilla. Hi, Wildcats. I'm your birthday hostess, Caitlin Vargas, and here are the birthdays we are celebrating this week. Happy belated birthday to Kimberly Rivas, Blanca Angel, Jade Patlan, Sarah Hidrogo, Jocelyn Camano, Mayuki Marquez, Mia Jerez, Brianna, Elidet Hernandez, and Danielle Garcia. And happy birthday to Cindy Vega, Catherine Rodriguez, and Miss Fanara. Have a great birthday, ladies. Back to you, Priscilla.
Happy birthday, Wildcats. Now here's Mia with Are You Smarter Than a Fifth Grader?
Hey, Wildcats. I'm your hostess, Mia Hernandez, for Are You Smarter Than a Fifth Grader? Here is your question for today. Okay, so your question for today is, how many months in the calendar year have exactly 30 days? You want me to repeat it?
Exactly 30 days?
Yeah, exactly 30 days.
I don't know.
Just take a random guess. Like
7?
No.
Hello.
Okay.
7.
No.
4?
That's right. You're the first person who got it right. Congratulations.
Okay. I said October 1st, right?
No, it's not like months. It's like how many months?
Raise your hand if you have the answer.
4.
Okay, what do you think?
5.
Sorry, the correct answer is 4. Thank you.
Congratulations to all the people who participated in this segment. I hope you have an amazing day and God bless.
Thank you, Mia. Well, Wildcats, I hope you enjoyed episode 11 of Wildcat TV. Thank you, and I'll see you next week for another weekly update.